to Haaland. The shot there. I got question marks on my keeper, I'll be honest. But he green times it, in fairness. But I would expect my keeper to say that, I'll be honest.
Abu Bakr, 6-6.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
I think we could be on to penalties. A minute and a half less plus additional time. Or not, what's going on here? Here we go then. Adding time of 1 minute to follow.
Oh my God.
Or as Tex got some ice in those veins still. To send himself into the knockout stage as Mbappe could pull away. Is the angle too tight? Does well to recycle it back in. Havertz surrounded by players. We are going to penalties for a chance to get into the knockout stages of this year's FC Pro World Championship. And it's Abu Bakr that's going to step up first with Haaland. He does score. Tex, back over to you. With his very own Erling Haaland, who does score as well.
Abu Bakr again. R9 steps up. Can he keep his 100% record in these first two penalty kicks? Goes down the middle. Repeats what Tex just done to him. Hosolu steps up for Tex. Goes middle and it's saved by Abu Bakr.
Advantage to Abu Bakr. Can he make it three from three? He does. We've just had a full-time result in the other game as well. Nathan Etar has just knocked out Matias Bernardo. Chance for Tex. Does score. Still trailing though.
Yeah, he had to score that though. Someone that has to score just to keep the ascendancy here for Abu Bakr. Ronaldinho steps up. He's giving himself a little bit of a breather before he takes it and he puts it in the top right.
Has to score this one. Tex has to score. Ronaldinho from the spot. Misses! And it's heartbreak for Manchester City Esports. Tex eliminated. Bernardo eliminated. No one is safe here with the FC Pro World Championship. Well, well, what an ending to what is still just the start of this four-day competition. We will start building a list of all the big names that have crashed out today. You cannot argue this final 16 is not a 16 that maybe you would have expected.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm also very surprised because both Manchester City players seem to win a long time in the game. So, yeah, it's a very surprising moment.
A lot of strange situations in that game, I'll be honest with you, right? From the corners to the unfortunate bounce for both of the players, in fairness, and you see them both walking off.
How many corner goals did we see?
It was tons. Like... I lost count. I think it was about at least four.
It's Mo's fault. Mo Alba was sitting there saying he didn't see any headers. I don't know where he was. He must be watching his eyes closed. Because we've had so much since that moment today. I mean, Ibrahim, unfortunately, sorry, we couldn't get you in too much in that. It was a ridiculous last 5 minutes. I mean, what an ending.
Yeah,
the group stage
like
today.
I said,
just so many upsets.
So many upsets. I think, so many big games that, we lost today. Tex, Nicolas, Bonanno. It's very sad for them. I also feel for them, like, it's very shocked. I can't really say anything. But yeah, that's how it is. It's the game.
In case you missed it, what we're talking about here, the names that have been eliminated today. FC Pro Open Champion, out. La Liga double winner, the Cup and the League. Nicolas, out. Bernardo, out. Tex, out. E-Premier League champions eliminated. Who am I missing?
Buma, Montaxa, out.
E-League One champions, both of them eliminated here. Not been a bad day. A few light surprises, but there has been nothing in terms of the script being followed here at all in Berlin. No one is safe. 16 players are eliminated, 16 are through to the knockout stages. And look, I mean, I can't wait to do it all again tomorrow. Ebru, Ryan, thank you so much. For now, let's head down to Casey's with Abu Bakr, who is just won on a penalty shootout to get to the knockout stages tomorrow. How is he feeling, Case?
Yes, and what a massive penalty shootout that was. Abu Bakr, let's hear the feelings. That penalty shootout was intense, but you are through to the knockouts. How are you feeling?
مستواي ما كان أفضل شيء لكن في الأخير جبت الفوز وهذا المهم.
Hello. He said he's very happy. middle of the field, it's a little bit difficult, but in the end, you get the win.
What does it feel to take down a competitor as great as Tex, as he has so many great accolades? I know it was difficult for you. He didn't make it easy.
معروف يعني لاعب كبير وذا، لكن يعني الكورة ما تعرف كبير ولا صغير، يعني ما تتوقع أول مشاركة له، فجلدني أنا وتيكس، لكن الحمد لله قدرت إني أفوز وأعوض المباراة راحت، وإن شاء الله أوعدهم إني أقدم مستوى أفضل، وأقدم دعمكم لهواتكم، واعذرونا على المستوى، وإن شاء الله نفرحكم.
He said for the first time he played with the guy, with the player, the other player. And he said he's sorry for this niveau, so not like every day, and next time he promised he's better.
All right, well, what's your preparations look like tonight? Do you go to bed? Do you go review gameplay before tomorrow?
راح ارجع اكيد واشوف اغلاطي واشوف المباريات اللي انحسن فيها واللي فزت فيها هذه، واحاول اني اعدل اغلاطي عشان اتفاداها بكره، وان شاء الله اننا نفرح بكره سوا، ولا تقصروا بالدعم يا
اخي. He goes to the hotel and looks the video, watch the video to make it better for the next time and tomorrow.
All right, well, Abumaka, massive congratulations. You are qualified for tomorrow, but we're going to go see what FG thinks about all these qualifiers.
Yes, thank you very much to Casey, and a massive congratulations to Abumaka. Oh, my guys, that was probably the craziest ending to the craziest day. It had it all. We were sat there. We were watching the game. Umar, I'll come to you first, because that both games involving the Manchester City esports players could have gone both ways.
Yeah, 100%, and to be honest, I didn't even know which game I should look, because I watched the one game, and then the other game, just they scored, and I didn't see the game.